In this video lecture, I will be talking about quartiles and how we can determine the quartile values from a given data. Now, the term quartiles or the word quartiles generally refers to, or we can generally mean the term quartiles by quarter, that is, it indicates the number 4. So, we must know what are quartiles at first. Now this video will give an introduction of the quartiles. Now what is a quartile? Quartile is a measure that divides a given data series into 4 equal parts. So the number 4 appears, that is quarters. Now there are 3 quartiles. So what are they? Firstly, first quartile or lower quartile or Q1. Next is the second quartile or middle quartile or median or Q2, and the last one is the third quartile or upper quartile or Q3. So these are the three quartiles. So now we will learn how to determine quartiles. Suppose this problem has been given. That is, calculate quartile values from the given series. 15 numbers are given. Now, how we can find out the quartile values from this type of series? It is a simple series, so that is, the data are not arranged. So, it is a simple series data. At first, we need to arrange the data into ascending order, that is, from small to large. So, the data has been arranged. And total number of observations is 15. So there are 15 numbers in the given data series. Next, we need to write down the formula for determining the quartile value. Since it is a simple series, that is, the data is not arranged, Q1, Q2 and Q3 values are to be found out firstly by finding its rank. So what are the formula? Rank of Q1 equal to n plus 1 by 4th observation, where n refers to the total number of observations. Rank of Q2 equal to 2, n plus 1 by 4th observation equal to n plus 1 by 2th observation. Rank of Q3 equal to 3, n plus 1 by 4th observation, where n refers to the total number of observations. Here our total number of observations is 15. Next, we will find out the quartile values one by one. Firstly, the rank of Q1, n plus 1 by 4th observation, that is 15 plus 1 by 4th observation, that is 16 divided by 4th observation, that is the 4th observation. So rank of Q1 is the 4th observation. Now in the arranged data, the data which has been arranged into ascending order, we find out that in serial number 4, that is in the 4th observation, the value is 30. So Q1 value is 30. Next, we need to find out the Q2 value. For that, again its rank needs to be found out. It is 2n plus 1 by 4th observation, which is equal to n plus 1 by 2th observation, and n is 15 here. So 15 plus 1 by 2th observation equal to 8th observation. And in the arranged data, the data which has been arranged in ascending order, there in serial number 8, we find the value to be 35. So this is the Q2 value. So Q2 value is 35. Next, we need to find out the rank of Q3, as the other two has been found out. So rank of Q3 equal to 3n plus 1 by 4th observation, and n here is 15. So 3 into 15 plus 1 by 4th observation equal to 3 into 16 divided by 4th observation, that is the 12th observation. And in the arranged data, that is data which has been arranged in ascending order, there in serial number 12, we find that the value is 42. So the value of Q3 is 42. So in this way, we have find out the 3 quartile values, that is Q1, Q2, Q3. So this data has been arranged into ascending order. In serial number 4, we find the value 30. So Q1 is the value. 30 is the value of q1. In the 8th serial number, we find the value 35. q2 is the 35 is the value of q2. And in serial number 12, this is the 12th observation, the value is 42. So q3 has value 42. So we can see that these three values has divided the series into four equal parts. So thus the quartile values are those values which divide a given data series into four equal parts. So all our quartile values have been found out.